got to win the game to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when you're coming to take your freedoms away.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. I'm finally back with my PC. I just got it back today. Last night, actually, but actually getting it set up and back to comfortable for me. So anyway, this whole time away without constant use of, you know, internet or whatever else, not a lot of time with you, but I've been thinking about, you know, I really got to get, we all have to get more people active. We're reaching critical mass. Everything's a mess. People's minds are shot to hell, and we really got to get off our asses and drastic turnaround on the way we think, the way we live, and the way we act. So anyway, I wanted to find a way for you to keep up with activities that are going on that defend you and I and others as they come about. And so I went over here to Twitter, Anonymous Operations, and on Central, which is just an awesome resource. But I actually, for the first time, went to their website to check it out. After all this time, I'm just finally getting over there to check out their website. And you have to have this information. You absolutely have to have this information and put it to use. There is an abundance, a plethora of information here. And not just for us here in America. So share this video all over the place. Water fluoridation in the UK. Our friends down there might want to, across the pond rather, might want to know about that. Just all kinds of stuff. Rockefeller Foundation, New World Order, National Security Strategy, just intelligence services, all kinds of stuff that you need to just start using, okay? Enough said. You see what's on the screen. The link will be below. Please go over and check out this. Take any of this information that you want. Take it all, whatever. Anti-SOPA toolkit. I mean, come on. You got to have it, and more importantly, you got to start using it. As far as the sound, I hope everything's fine. I'm still playing with the adjustments to get everything tuned back in. Plus, I'm sick. I've had a cold for a few days. So anyway, much love, many thanks, and I'll see you soon.